I think what it really does is it gives someone an opportunity, someone who has been probably not as out, but perhaps not as out in the public eye, but has been doing a lot of work, an opportunity to really take his campaign to the national level, which is what happened with me. I mean, I was of course very out in my college and I was doing whatever I wanted to do, but I think it really helps sort of when you get that opportunity, that initial push to really take your campaign to a bigger stage, which is what Mr. Gay Miss really stands for as well.
At a very young age, I always wanted to get into modeling, right? And during my young days or childhood days, those dreams were really something that I thought wouldn't have had happened if I wouldn't have transitioned. So after the transitioning procedures and everything, being a part of this pageant was definitely a big statement in my life, in a way that I showcased myself to the world the way I wanted.
After this show, the inclusion has started of trans women. There was a time when they're not ready to let them inside the restaurant. Now they're calling them as a guest of honor. They're calling them as a, you know, model. They're calling them, they want to give them job. They want to respect them. So the idea of doing a pageant was not only about the crown. It was about the inclusion in the society, which I had in my mind when I started. So it already begun. I think it's a good beginning, and we're coming up with the next series also.